No, look at these things. I can show you something. Maybe you should not... if you are very sensitive to violence, don't watch. However, let me demonstrate absolute power meta build. No hold. No ranged. This is my character, Seto. She's my heavy weapon gear. These are her stats. This is her inventory. And I call it like absolute peak performance meta build. And these are prosthetics. I have no fucking idea why my limpy config is disabled. What the fuck? I cannot watch this. Dude. Dude. Okran, save me. What the fuck is this? I don't know. I will not restart the stream just to change fucking icon. However, we are very close. Okay, let me play. This works normal? Show me this texture. Yes. Okay, good. So. I should show you numbers, right? So UI must be enabled. Or you don't care about numbers? I'm not sure. Numbers, no numbers. Ah, it doesn't matter. Dude, he survived. Stop shooting him. This is not dead. No, this is dead. No, this is not dead. Hard to tell. Let me check this one. No, this is not dead. You need minus 312 to kill. Doesn't matter. Yeah, these fuckers now are trying to make this stupid dance. No. I should have taunt. I forgot my other fuckers exist and they should. Stop! Don't shoot that guy! Beak thing, no! No, I'm here! Beak thing, no! Die. This is dead. This is absolute dead. I will show you on this. Yeah, I deal 500 damage. Which is terrible. You need like 600 to kill. Unless it's head. However, hitting big thing in the head is kind of hard. That was headshot. Okay, yeah, that will be it. I will use it as... Oh! What an interesting company we got there. And this is terrible when you shoot like stupid leg. Instead of stomach, yes, dead. Exactly. Seto is not yet max train, as you can see. There are clearly some lacking. In case of dexterity, in case of heavy weapons. I will train her, I promise. I just messing around mostly. I never told Esata, I just took her dagger to left her for shitty mods with the Shack Ladies. Anyway, this weapon looks fucking amazing.